version, right? So you probably called the moss. But then the garden one. So again,
treat yourself.
Literally,
I'm sorry.
You not like it?
Tastes like mouthwash.
It's damn cucumber. It's not a good start, but anyhow.
No.
Look, this is with water, that's why.
We're giving people options. Okay, give you an example. This is for January, so you can either use honey.
Oh, lovely.
So tea is a great way to capture flavour. And it's
I actually wouldn't mind paying full price for something like that.
We actually sell fresh foods and all across money.
Yeah, they do.
There's no alcoholic drink, very expensive, isn't it?
So.
I've had fake mojitos, whatever they're called. They're delicious.
Virgin mojitos.
Sorry, tea curse. Your cocktails. You're going for a non-alcoholic one, which will do you the world of good.
Again, one drink, one water.
Thank you so much.
No worries at all.
Darren, I'm looking to try them. Can't like that as well.
Very non-bio. Ireland's national
tomato. All over your presses. All over your kitchen. Worktop. And your polished porcelain floor. Okay, well, we're very, look, pizza, look, it's delish, but it's a little bit indulgent.
It is. What are your toppings, Kira? Name five.
Okay, five toppings.
Not looking at mine.
Rocket.